A famous Las Vegas pawn shop is an unlikely place for a piece of presidential history. But that's where this tiara was before someone took action.
Going from that day to the day that we got it, it was a long, long journey.
In a story 21 News first told you in May, reclaiming First Lady Ida McKinley's tiara caught the interest of many people across the country. Now, Jennifer Baligush takes you to Canton to tell you the tale of the tiara. Tonight on 21 News, 6 p.m.